हेलो चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम बैक टू नागेश करसगी ऑर्किड स्कूल चैनल। आई एम शैलजा धुमाल, योर लिटरेसी टीचर। सो चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न वन न्यू कंटेंट व्हिच इज फ्रॉम लिटरेसी स्किल बुक। सो टेक योर लिटरेसी स्किल बुक एंड कम टू पेज नंबर 555। व्हिच कंटेंट वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न टुडे, द पेज नंबर ऑफ दैट कंटेंट 5858। बट चिल्ड्रन, इन द प्रीवियस सेशन व्हाट वी हैव लर्न, कैन एनीवन? Yes, very good. We have learned this and that. Okay, we use this for a thing or a person near to us. हम लोग this कब use करते हैं? THIS, this. हम लोग कब use करते हैं? कोई चीज या फिर एकाद व्यक्ति हमारे पास है और उसके बारे में हमें कुछ बताना है. We are going to describe that thing. That time we use THIS, this. This word, okay, but the similarly, the same way, any person or anything which is far from you, that time we use THAT, that word, okay. So this and that, these are the singular form words, and whenever we are using this and that word, we should use IS, is, helping word, okay, because THIS, this, and THAT, that, these words are the in a singular form. So in singular form, helping word kaun sa jayega? IS, is jayega. Okay, now children, there are some more examples related to these and those. Today which content we are going to learn? THESE, these, THOSE, those. So we are going to learn some examples related to that. Okay, so look at to the board and open page number 5858. Now children, look at to the board. See, THESE, these. Okay, now children, these, when we use these word, okay, things or some things or people or anything which is near to us, that time we should use these. Okay, now see, there are some examples. THESE, these are hats. Listen it carefully. These are hats. Can you see how many hats are there? 1, 2, 3. How many hats are there? 3 hats are there. What? 3 hats are there. So these are hats. Hats are near. हमने यहाँ पे pointing किया है क्या? Arrow दिखाया है क्या? No. It means the hats are near to us. Okay. So these are hats. Next, these are grapes. Can you see this? These are grapes. एक grape है क्या? No. Many grapes are there. Right. So these are grapes. Next, number 3. These are apples. Can you see these children? How many apples are there? Here total 3 apples are there. So these are apples. These are pins. These are the push pins. Okay, where we use this? On the notice board, if you want to put one notice, that time we should use this push pins. Okay, so these are pins. These are pots. Can you see the pots? Yes, these are pots. Now children, if you will observe one thing, these are hats, these are grapes, these are apples, okay, these are pins, these are pots. What we have done? Everywhere after these we have used R, A-R-E-R. If you will see, after these, A-R-E-R, this helping verb we have used. Now children, why we use this helping verb? Can anyone? Because these and those, these words are used as an plural form. Anek vachan ke liye hum log use karte hai. When we use in a plural form, compulsorily we should use A-R-E-R. R is a आर हेल्पिंग वर्ब जो है वो कहाँ जाएगा? ये दीज और दोज जो है ना, प्लूरल फॉर्म के जो वर्ड्स है उसके साथ हेल्पिंग वर्ड ए आर ई आर जाएगा. ओके, बिफोर दीज एंड दैट what we were using that time? Yes, before. THIS, this, and THAT, that. Okay, when we use this and that, these words, that time, which helping verb we use? IS, is, because these are in singular form. Okay, but these and those, these are the plural form. So whenever we are using these and those, that time we should use ARER helping verb. Okay, children? So these are the examples of THESE, these word. These are hats, these are grapes, these are apples, these are pins, these are pots. Okay, children? If you will see here, all the things are there, but in the quantity it is more. Okay, we have only one thing. In number one thing is there, numbers mein ek ek cheez hai ke hamare paas? No, we have many things. In a quantity we have many things, right? So we have used these are, and they are near to us, hamare paas hai ye cheeze. Numbers mein bahut zyada hai और ये चीजें सब हमारे पास में है. सो वी यूज दीज आर, जो चीजें हमारे पास है. ओके, जो चीजें हमारे पास है, किसी चीज का आपको अगर डिस्क्रिप्शन बताना है तब आपको दीज आर बोलना है, जो आपके पास है. ओके, नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न सम मोर एग्जाम्पल रिलेटेड टू दोज. ओके, नाउ चिल्ड्रन, हियर आर सम एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ दोज. सी, THOSE, those are butterflies. Those are butterflies. Those are balloons. Can you see? These are the butterflies. And here, these are the balloons. Those are bales. Those are t-shirts. Those are balls. Okay, now children, why we have used these those? Can you tell why we have used these those? Because these all the things are far from us. वो हमारे पास नहीं है, वो हमसे दूर है, इसीलिए हम लोगों ने यहाँ पे those use किया है. If you will remember, before I have explained you THESE, these. Okay. Why? Because things were near to us. Okay, things हमारे पास है, तब हमें these use करना है. But here, those are butterflies, those are balloons, those are bells. Sorry, those are t-shirts, those are balls. These all the things are far from us. See. Those are butterflies. मैं pointing कर रही हूँ ना, it means that thing is far from me, far from us. Those are balloons. Balloons कहाँ है? वहाँ पर है. Those are balloons. Those are butterflies. Those are bells. Okay. Those are t-shirts. Those are balls. चीजें बहुत सारे हैं क्वांटिटी में, बट हमारे पास है क्या? नो, कहाँ है? हमसे दूर है. दे आर नॉट नियर टू अस, ऑल द थिंग्स आर फार फ्रॉम अस, एंड वी आर डिस्क्राइबिंग दोज थिंग्स विद द यूजिंग ऑफ THOSE, दोज वर्ड. ओके, नाउ इफ यू विल सी, दोज आर बटरफ्लाइज, दोज आर बलून्स, हियर वी हैव यूज्ड दोज आर बेल्स, दोज आर t-shirts, those are balls. If you will see again, here also we have used are. Why? Because as I told you children, these and those, these are the plural form. Okay, these and those we use in a plural form. Okay, and THIS, this, THAT, that, these words we use in a singular form, but THIS, this, we use for the things are near to us. Okay, THIS, this is used to refer to a person or thing that is near to the speaker. Example, this is a pen. Okay, similarly, THAT, that is used to refer to a person or thing that is distant or far from us, far to the speaker. Example, that is a pen, that is a pen, this is a pen, that is a pen, this is a pen. Okay, now next, these and those we used in a plural form. Okay, this and that singular mane ek vachan, these and those we used in a plural form mane anek vachan. THES, these is used to refer to people or thing that are near to the speaker. हमारे पास में जो चीजें हैं उसके लिए हम लोग जो बोलते हैं, that time we should use these. Example, these flowers, these are flowers or these flowers. Okay, next example, those, THOSE, those is used to refer to people or thing that is distant, far from the speaker, far from us. Example, those flowers, these flowers. Suppose flowers in my hand, agar mere haath mein flowers hai, then what I will say, these flowers. But yahi agar flower wahan pe table par hai to main kya bolungi, main point out karungi aur main bolungi those flowers. Okay, so children, in detail we are going to learn. For that, come to page number 5858. Okay children, now I hope you have opened page number 5858. Okay, these and those, THESE, these, AND, and THOSE, those. We use these for things or people near to us. Listen here. We use these for things or people near to us. Okay. हम लोग these कब use करते हैं? कोई चीज या फिर एक आध इंसान हमारे पास है तब हम लोग क्या यूज करेंगे? These यूज करेंगे. But similarly, we use those for things or people far from us. Okay, एक आध इंसान या फिर कोई चीज है हमसे बहुत दूर है तब हम लोग क्या यूज करते हैं? THOSE, those. Okay, so these are the example. These are toys. If you will see children, can you see this boy? He is saying these are toys. Ye sare toys hai. But if you will see, the toys are near to him. So he is saying these are toys. Okay, next example. These are oranges. What? These are oranges. Can you see in this basket? In these baskets, oranges are there. Yes. Then she is pointing those oranges and saying, these are the oranges, which is near to her. These are the toys, which is near to him. So they are saying, these are toys, these are oranges. Okay. But you will see in the next picture, can you see the difference? Yes. Can you see the difference? In this picture, those toys are far from this boy. So he is saying, those are toys. And he is pointing there. Where? Particular that corner. He is pointing there and he is saying, those are toys. In next example, if you will see, in this basket, near to this girl, oranges are there. But similarly, if you will see in another picture, those oranges are near to her? No. Can you see the oranges? Here it is. These are the oranges on the tree also. So she is pointing there and she is saying, those are oranges. It means जो चीज़ें हमसे दूर है उस टाइम हमें दोज आर बोलना है, बट जो चीज़ें हमारे पास है तब हमें दीज आर बोलना है. ओके, दीज आर, दीज एंड दोज, दीज आर इन अ प्लूरल फॉर्म. सो इन प्लूरल फॉर्म विच हेल्पिंग वर्ब वी यूज? ए आर ई आर. ओके, टी एच ई एस ई दीज, टी एच ओ एस ई दोज, दीज आर प्लूरल फॉर्म एंड इन द प्लूरल फॉर्म वी शुड यूज ए आर ई आर, दिस हेल्पिंग वर्ब और लिंकिंग वर्ब वी कैन से. ओके, हेल्पिंग वर्ब और लिंकिंग वर्ड्स, लिंकिंग वर्ब वी कैन से, दैट टाइम वी शुड यूज ए आर ई आर बिकॉज दीज टू आर इन अ प्लूरल फॉर्म. ओके, सो नाउ विल यू रिपीट आफ्टर मी? आई होप टिल हियर यू हैव अंडरस्टूड. यस, नाउ शो मी योर मैजिक फिंगर्स. यस, वेरी नाइस. आई होप यू हैव कट योर नेल्स चिल्ड्रन. नाउ पुट योर फिंगर एंड रिपीट आफ्टर टीचर. ओके, यस, हैव यू ओपन दिस पेज? Yes. Say T H E S E these, A N D and, T H O S E those, these and those, these and those. Yes. W E we, U S E use. T-H-E-S-E these, F-O-R for, T-H-I-N-G-S things, O-R or, P-E-O, P-L-E people, N-E-A-R near, U S us. We use those for things or people near us. Examples: T H E S E these, these, A R E R. T-O-Y-S toys. These are toys. These are toys. Next, T-H-E-S-E these, A-R-E-R, O-R-A, N-G-E-S, oranges. These are oranges. These are oranges. Yes, now come to this side. Say W-E-We, U-S-E use, T-H-E, sorry, T-H-O-S-E, those, T-H-O, S-E, those, F-O-R for, T-H-I, N-G-S, things, O-R or, P-E-O, P-L-E, people, F-A-R for, F R O M from, U S us. We use those for things or people far from us. Far from us. Examples: T-H-O-S-E, T-H-O-S-E, those, A-R-E-R, T-O-Y-S, toys.
toys. Toys. Those are toys. Those are toys.
Okay, can you see this boy? He is saying those are toys. Okay, he is pointing there. Next, T-H-O-S-E, those, T-H-O-S-E, those, A-R-E-R, O-R-A, N-G-E-S, oranges, those are oranges. Those are oranges. So children, I hope till here you understood. We have learned these and those, these concepts today we have learned. We use these for things or people which is near to us. We use those for things or people which are far from us. Okay, so there are some examples which we have learned today, and I hope you have understand today's content, which is these and those. So children, there are some practice sheet related to this we are going to learn in next session. Okay, so we'll see you soon. Till then, take care. Thank you.